There was no need to announce my arrival in that part of town. I'd drawn more than enough attention already.
Tá faltando uma loira de gelada. Nós falamos que ia buscar, porra. Pô, eu falei que esse otário aqui três vezes aí, até agora nada.
Vai tomando seu cu, rapaz. Vai buscar cerveja seca.
Que porra que estão fazendo lá embaixo?
Sei lá, os malandros matariam sua mãe por uma trouxa de maconha.
Aqui, caralho! Acorda, acorda, acorda! Vai, vai, vai!
Soccer had gotten Claudio away from the favela, but it hadn't gotten him far enough. I couldn't imagine his death had done much to boost the CS's approval ratings in that part of town.
Te peguei, cuzão!
Thank you.
charming as this neighborhood was, I'd done enough sightseeing. I was running the risk of becoming too clear-headed.
seu filho da puta.
I was definitely in Commando Sombra territory. If Fabiana was still alive, she couldn't be far away. That much security, it had to be Serrano's pad. Since I was in the neighborhood, I figured he wouldn't mind if I dropped in and thanked him personally for his hospitality. It wasn't like he wasn't expecting me.
Tranquilo.
I had to hope the king was in his castle. As I approached the spot, I could hear raised voices. Then I saw that Marcello had turned up with a suitcase full of money along with Fabiano's sister, Giovanna. I only understood a little, but things were not going well. I wasn't expecting quite so many armed goons, but there was no backing out now. I would just have to act harder than I felt.
Put the guns down! Let the girls go. No one needs to die, asshole.
Tomar no cu, seu gringo de merda. Vou matar.
Don't you kill her! Don't you!
Okay.
Here I was again, with all hell breaking loose around me, standing over another dead girl I had been trying to protect.
I'll give you a minute, buddy.
We'd only been married a short time. By now, she had been dead longer than I knew her. I still hadn't really forgiven myself for the Mona business, but I knew that was just grief, the insanity that comes with losing the life you had built. Michelle, I missed her with every part of my being. I hated the world for not killing me with her, and I hated myself for allowing this to happen to her and our little girl. But I knew I...
Max Payne?
Somehow, I didn't think he was about to tell me I'd won the lottery. We'd be in a slightly better position to handle this situation. Passos was here. Splitting without him would be beneath even an asshole like me. I shouldn't have gone there, and that Passos might have to pay the price for my sentimentality.
Sorry, I just had to say goodbye.
You okay?
I will be once we get out of here. I get the feeling those weren't the only guys DeMarco sent after.
I got that feeling too.
I started to wonder if my luck was about to run out when I realized it had, a long time ago. That's why I was here.
There he is! The money's mine! That's if there's anything left to identify the box with.